Cause I'm a real in love with you. When I'm looking at pictures of you, I remember moments and my heart feels like you. You've been a big surprise. My soul now feels alive. And now I know the thrill to fall in love. Cause this is real love.
Hello guys! Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to all! Ngayon, magluluto tayo ng paksiw pampano guys. Ito yung pinaka-favorite kong fish na gawing paksiw or steam or fried pampano. And now, meron ako dito nilagay na ginger, onion, garlic, spring onion, tsaka bell pepper guys. Halo-halo na lang sila dyan, guys. Ngayon guys, ilagay na natin ang fish. Hinati-hati ko siya guys sa apat na teraso. Yan, para mas marami guys. Isang malaking pompano fish ito at hinati-hati ko sa apat. And syempre, ilagay na natin ang mga natirang onion, garlic, ginger, at saka bell pepper. Naglagay ako guys ng konting salt, just enough kasi maglalagay pa rin ako ng toyo mamaya. At maglalagay ako ngayon guys ng black pepper. Yan, madaming black pepper. And I also added ginisa mix para mas masarap siya. And now I'm going to add the vinegar. About 1/4 cup or depende na lang sa inyo guys kung gaano kadami ang gusto nyong ilagay na vinegar or suka. At syempre maglalagay din ako guys ng soy sauce or toyo. Ito po ang aking version ng paksiw pompano. At nilagyan ko rin guys ng canola oil. Kayo nang bahala kung gano'ng kadami ilagay nyo. Ayun na guys, ready to cook na siya ang ating paksiw pompano. Paksiw pompano, my version. Here we go guys! Let's cover it. Is put the television so hinaan na natin siya ng apoy. Magkakaluto siya guys. Ang pang guys, amoy paksiw. Ayan guys, luto na ang aking fish. Looking good and smells so good. Natatakaw na ba kayo guys? At syempre, hindi pwedeng hindi ko siya lagyan nito. Sesame oil. Ito yung gamit na gamit ko guys sa kitchen, sa pagluluto. Especially sa fried rice, saka sa paksiw, at saka sa iba pa. And so much for now, and thank you for watching. Kain na tayo guys! Ihanda na ang kanin! Bye!
Well, I don't wanna be on the mic with all these words that I think are right. And I'm a child of details, and when I pin it, it's heads, not tails. Don't you think I lick my wounds? Play this game and play the fools. Don't you think that I say la vie? Easy come and easy go. I'll go high when you go low. Don't you think that I c'est la vie? Fills me with fright. Well, I don't wanna be on the mic with all these words that I think are right. And I'm a child of details, and I pin it, it's heads, not tails. Don't you think I lick my wounds? Play this game and play the